Hi everybody, it's Mr. Corbitt, and this is Storytime. This story is by Bob Dylan, with illustrations by Jim Arnosky. It's called Man Gave Names to All the Animals. Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning. Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning. Long time ago. He saw an animal that
it looked like there wasn't nothing left.